You might be out with your friends and spend $7 on a meal and think, oh no, that's my, 70% of my allowance for the week. Don't worry, you're a teen, you can get away with it. You got home cooked food, you got no bills to pay. You're fine. You get away with a little meal every now and then, you'll be fine. Spend that money on a meal, enjoy it with your friends, once, twice a week, whatever it is. When you're older and it starts becoming a habit, like I said, it'll be worse, and you got bills to pay and you're still eating out constantly, then it's a different story. But as a teen, enjoy yourself a little bit every now and then. The next thing I'm going to say is your grades. Do not worry about your grades. Whether you're 13, whether you're 18, whether you're in middle school, high school, college, don't panic, don't worry, don't go crazy about your grades. Yes, you might need them to get into the school you want to, the university you want to, the college you want to, but even if you don't get them, there are so many opportunities in life, so many possibilities. Those grades do not define you. What you get in school, what marks you get, what teachers give you, it doesn't make a difference, it doesn't change anything. When you get out of university, when you get out of high school, you're going to realize there are so many opportunities in this world that you don't need grades for. If you really want to become a medical doctor, a lawyer, I understand you need grades to a certain extent, but if you get to university, you're in your 20s, and you do what you need to do, handle the business, you'll still get to where you want to. Don't stress, don't panic about grades. I used to panic about them. Oh, I didn't get 80%, I didn't get this and that. It doesn't change anything. Like, there are so many tests where I didn't get 100%. They haven't had an effect on my life. They won't have an effect on your life. So don't panic when it comes to grades. Next thing I'm gonna say is dressing to impress other people. Don't do this. It's not just dressing, it's the headphones you wear, the shoes you wear, how you flex, the watch you have on your wrist. I know it's tempting, but don't do all of that. Don't buy a pair of expensive shoes just because someone else bought them. Don't buy, don't dress a certain way just because other people are dressing that way. If you don't like that way, don't do it. You don't like that watch, don't wear it. You don't like wireless headphones, don't get them. You don't like a certain style of earphones, don't get them. You don't need to. I know it's difficult to do and it's very easy to say, but trust me, you're going to look back and think, what was I doing? You don't all have to have the same style of clothes. It doesn't make a difference. Don't waste your money on things which are not important. Instead, try something different. Invest in yourself. Try start a business, something. Be different. People may laugh at you. People may not like you for that. But just do something different and be yourself. The next thing I'm going to say is relationships. Whether friends, girlfriends, boyfriends. Try not, be the guy with the nicest girl, the girl with the strongest guy, all that stuff. Within a year, 2 years, 3 years after your teenage years, you might have forgotten that person. You guys may never speak again. Another failed conversation. No interactions. Don't panic when it comes to relationships. Don't be so, obsessed with having a relationship, being the great couple. It doesn't matter in the end. Maybe when you get to your 20s and it's more serious, sure, go ahead. Maybe if you're a teen and you really think you're going to marry that person, it could happen. But let me tell you this, the people we think we're going to end up with, it's not always people we end up with. Things change. People change, people grow out of situations, and people move away, all sorts of different factors. Even if you live 2 seconds from each other, you might just become different people. Friends, girlfriends, again, this counts for everything. Don't worry about it. Don't stress about relationships with those people that you won't even talk to in 3 years, 5 years, even a year sometimes. Be yourself. Being yourself is what's important, especially as a teen. It's so easy to get caught up trying to be someone else. That goes for relationships. That goes for, what you eat. That goes for what you wear, your style, how you speak. Just be yourself. Don't get lost trying to be someone else, because you're not going to be happy in the long run. It's not going to benefit you. And quite frankly, there's no point trying to be someone else. There's only one of you on this earth, so be that person. The last thing I'm going to leave you guys with today is everybody makes mistakes. Teenagers, you're going to understand 5 years down the line, 10 years down the line, when you're in your 20s, that everyone makes mistakes. You might make mistakes and be like, oh, this and that's gonna happen. You might panic. Don't panic. Trust me, when you're in your 20s, you can look back and say, I made those mistakes, but I learned from it. Look, things will happen. You might break something in the house. I don't know, you clean up, you buy a new one. You might lose $20 because you were dumb enough to leave it in your pocket instead of in your wallet. All those sorts of things. You learn from your mistakes. And as long as you learn from your mistakes and don't make them again, you're going to be fine. Don't cry over spilt milk. Don't get all upset because you did something wrong. Everyone makes mistakes. Whether you're 13, 19, even in your 50s, 60s, you're going to make mistakes. So as a teen, one thing I wish I knew when I was younger is everyone makes mistakes. it's not the end of the world, and your situation is never as bad as it really is. So those are the things I wish I knew as a teenager. Hopefully you guys who are teenagers, or again in your early 20s, take something from this video. Again, it's a different video, a different kind of audience, but hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if there's any other things you guys wish you guys knew when you were a teenager. Drop it in the comments, let everyone see it. Anything else you want to add, feel free. Keep liking, subscribing, sharing, commenting, all the good stuff. Check out Time Gear Watches, my smartwatch brand. Link's in the description below. I've got money to be making. See you guys tomorrow for another video. Peace.